it's but a rhythmic run up to the wicket.
And bowling! That's the one! He has to be in the curve. Drop the catch, and he drops back strongly. That was a super yorker.
Brilliant start. If he was thinking about what he wanted to bowl when he stopped running in the ball before, he certainly thought well. Bowled straight, a little bit of a hint of movement back into Evan Lewis, but he's castled him in.
Oh, another one bites the dust. What about that? This is extraordinary from Hasan Ali. Ball pitch, cleaned it up.
I think Tom Ibsen thinks he should keep dropping catches and wake up on the ball. Brilliant again. Ball straight, and he's got good placement. Both of these wickets, he's just beaten the batsman for pace, Shabib. Again, look at that. Little bit of movement back, and I think he would have been out LBW anyway. It's a brilliant delivery. Another wicket.
Hasan Ali. Bowling! He can do no nothing wrong. What a delivery. Again, dead straight and going out through the defenses.
Look at the celebration. The generator man, as he's called. Oh, well, he's. There you are, the generator goes. Hasan Ali. He's got four now. It's 128 for nine. BPL so far, still a lot of cricket left. Been few who got four wickets. Hasan Ali already got four here. That's five. Well, what a star. The swinging yorker, castling him. And he does it for the first time in the BPL, AKS BPL 2017, powered by Shah Cement. There's the tipping yorker, castling him. So the powerful Dhaka batting lineup has been dismissed for 128.
What a delivery.